The boardroom. A ruthless environment. You have to do whatever it takes to become number one. I don't know how many people I've fired, how many lives I've destroyed. But it felt good.